Hello, BlueAsia is back in Machane Yehuda Market. And this time we're going to go see at the produce market and the small alleys near it. Not so long video, so indoor, enjoy. It's 1 p.m. here. We're gonna see the small alleys of Machane Yehuda, as you see.
Woody. Woody.
Some nice places for sitting down, chilling out in the humming market, as you see. You see, you have some.
Lane, do you know what that is?
It's nothing that makes him more annoyed when somebody picks a random road. Aren't we going this way?
Nachon.
See the homemade food restaurants. See. See the produce market right over here.
Thank you.
Latino!
Produce market. Fresh fish, tasty. Very tasty. Right.
כל אצלכם 39, אני רוצה לקנות עוד מחיר, יש 30. יצא 39, אני אקנות מחיר.
מה יש 39?
כן, זה טוב, זה קל. Bakery here.
Thank you.
You can see also the prices. Yeah.
Thank you.
These are the side backs of the market in Jerusalem, Machane Yehuda. So they have a very nice places to eat the authentic Jerusalem food, you know what I'm saying? Very simple one. You know, people, if you like, it's good, come here, have a day, comment me, I'll take you even. No charge, of course. Enjoy.